weekend practicing for the Battle of the Wick on the CR500 extended swing arm. This thing is a ripper, man. Wow. Holy shit, that thing rips. Thing is amazing. Capital in America, baby. There he goes with the hole shot. This thing is so quick. This thing's ripping up the ground. There you go with the wheelie. Wow. He actually did a pretty good wheelie there for having an extended swing arm. That's pretty good. There we go for another hole shot. This thing freaking rips, man. Listen to that. Wow. Wow. Whoa, he rode that one almost all the way down. Wow. As I said before, we have Ken practicing for the first Battle of the Wick this weekend. It's actually going to be him and Junior riding. I'm interested to see these two go at it, especially on this bike. Both will be riding CR500s. That thing freaking rips, bro. Oh, man. Ripping everything up. Nothing like a two-stroke. Especially when you got the full 500 cc's out of it. Thank you. I gotta get me one of these, man. Wow. Wow, listen to that thing scream, man.
Here, record a little bit. So guys, if you're wondering what I'm doing with the stretch swing arm, we're doing the battle at Southwick this Saturday, 10 a.m. to 3:30 p.m. Come on down. We got 125, 250, 500 classes and an open class. I'm running the CR500 and an XR750 Harley Davidson. So if you can make it, Southwick, Motocross 338, come on down, man. It's gonna be awesome. Cash prizes for first place, winner takes all. No admission price, free admission for everybody. Just show up. It's going to be on TV. We're filming it for a television show. Can't tell you too much more than that. Stay tuned and God bless America. So Wizard's going to put the super tune on this and get it ready for this weekend. And hey man, I'm predicting first place, but I'm guaranteeing a podium. This 500 hooks up like crazy. And I got an XR750 hill climber we're going to send. So stay tuned, folks. It's going to be an awesome weekend. See you at the WIC. And this is what Junior's riding. Junior thinks he's gonna beat me on this thing. Man, he don't stand a chance. Wizard, you gonna let him make a fool out of himself and try to beat me on a 250?
I already gave him a heads up. He'll be lucky if this thing runs.
What are your thoughts?
I don't know, man. That's a big CC difference.
If he wants a chance, what he should do is he should order a stretch for this bad boy right now. Because then he might have me covered. He doesn't want to get it dirty, right? Is that what it is?
Take this swing arm off and throw it on there.
Or maybe that KTM we got outside. Not quick enough. Jimmy's putting the super tune on the, what did you name this bike, Jimmy?
Patriot Missile.
I don't think any explanation is necessary why he's called it a Patriot Missile. 102 horsepower. Going to be running an open header on this bad boy. You're going to hear the sound of thunder. Coming your way, thunder. What do we got going over here, boys? I see a tag team of the two number one detailers on the East Coast, Doc and Billy. Doc, what do you think about it?
Oh, it's as pretty as a four-leaf clover now.
Yeah, Billy, you guys know, I know you got a couple of tricks up your sleeve. I'm not going to tell the public what they are because I know you'd have to shoot them, but is this thing going to be ready for prime time?
Yeah, if not, we can paint it black. You know,
oh, hell no. Right? It's a Rickman. This is a real special one. This has got a Montesa. It's a Rickman frame that they got a Montesa motor for, right?
It's a Capra motor. That's a full-on race motor right there from 1969.
Wow. You're going to put the super buff on the cases, make it look like a shine, like a new diamond?
Like brand new.
Wow. Stay tuned. You're about to see these boys on television in about a month. It's going to happen. Can't really tell you any more than that, though. I have to shoot you. The Patriot Missile is going to send it. What do you think?
I'm excited for this hill climb, man. This is
what are you running?
I'm running my KTM 250.
You're going to do the 250 class?
Oh, yeah.
You're going to bring home the podium trophy for the New England Motorcycle Museum?
Absolutely.
Getting this one ready for Daytona. CR500 Central, boys. Olin's. Captain America 2. So when I drop dead, Junior's gonna take on. Hopefully that won't happen anytime soon. I'm having way too much fun. Way too much fun. You got the Kaplan America CR500. We got the Kaplan America Buell Harley Davidson. Hey T, what do you think of the Kaplan America chopper?
I love it, it's perfect.
That's my beautiful daughter, Taylor. How are you, honey?
It's just your style.
She's not around too often because she's a supermodel and she travels the country. Who do you work for, T?
Honda.
T and I took a ride on this yesterday. What's up, Vesco?
What's up, buddy?
Bikes selling bikes, taking donations.
Didn't you
come
just sell a Harley? You just sold the Harley Davidson yesterday, didn't you?
Yes, I did, and I'm getting ready to sell another one in about 10 minutes.
Good man. Good man. He's come a money down. Man. Best goes the Rainmaker.
Guys, have a great day. We'll talk to you soon. Come on down.
This is our hill climb bike, drag race hill climb bike. I'm going to be sending this weekend, the XR750. This thing's this real deal, real McCoy, Harley Davidson factory 750 hill climber. Junior should have picked this 500, but he picked the 250. I don't know. It's not too late. Stay tuned. It's going to be an awesome week. Big buck. In the house. Moses. Okay. That was so freaking much fun. That was awesome.
Hey guys, how are you? Welcome.
Hey Moses, when you get a chance, and you were one of the guys, get all the dirt off the driveway. Okay. You got a flat shovel. If you want to take one of the detail shop guys that have helped you do it,
yeah.
But I'll make a call down there. I'll get a couple of guys up. Just gonna get tracked everywhere.
Yeah.
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 Hey, T.
Yeah.
Come in here for a second.
I left all my weapons downstairs. Can I?